don't want to go back to South Africa, and I've got nowhere to go because I sold up everything. I would ask her kindly if she will please let me stay here. And I apologise for not working in the correct directions. And if only she will give me consent to stay with my daughter until my end comes.